barking and growling heaps, and then it took the pizzas, and it came up to me and it was like, rah, 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 and then it gapped it.
So was this a dog?
Yeah.
Can you think of anything you could tell us about this dog which would help us to identify it?
Oh, yeah. The dog, he was wearing jeans.
Jeans?
You know, I used to be a cat lady, but now I'm just a lady.
I can hold the taser if it's getting heavy.
It's my week with the taser, you know, Case.
I know. But just if it's going to help you out, because it looks like it's getting heavy.
I know. What is it about the system of 1 week with the taser, 1 week without the taser that you don't understand?
No, I'm all for the system. We came up with the system together. But it looks like the taser's pointing at the ground a little bit, like you're getting tired.
It's my week with the taser, man, okay? You're driving, you drove, okay? Yep. So I've got the taser.
Look, it's
really simple.
Did you hear that?
What, that really loud howling noise? Yep. What do you think it was?
Was it a roo-roo?
I don't think it was a native bird, Minho.
Just being hopeful.
Look, it sounded more canine, you know, like dog-like.
Yeah. I was thinking it was kind of lupine, you know, like wolf-like.
Did you just Google that word?
What? Yeah, I did.
Look, we didn't have wolves in New Zealand.
Yeah, but what if it was a werewolf only?
I doubt it was a werewolf.
Yeah.
Sorry I'm late. I had to rush in unexpectedly.
Is that why you've got your pyjama shirt on instead of your normal shirt, sir?
Correct, O'Leary. Great detective work. Yeah. Okay. There's some good news to start off with. Donovan and Lopepe stopped two armed robbers at the BP service station the other night. Great job. And the picture the department put up of the kitten in the police hat got 743 likes. Yeah. Check this out. This pug here, stonewashed jeans. This bulldog, skinny jeans. And this chihuahua, also jeans, and Chuck Taylors. Mm. See, the point is, sometimes dogs wear jeans. She wasn't being chased by a werewolf. She is a werewolf.
She doesn't look like a werewolf, Sarge.
Well, that's because the moon is being obscured by cloud cover right now. That's why a lot of werewolves live in Wellington. It's always cloudy.
Oh, no!
What are we going to do?
Drive faster!
Well, she's in the big seat. She's going the same speed as us.
You're not driving.
No way am I in the new car. You don't get to have those. Either drive to the table or one of the others. Not both.
Make a fine police officer. Welcome to the New Zealand Police Force.